town in Kamchatsky. Only one ocean is between one of the states of your country and my native town. I was born here, I spent here all my childhood, and I lived happily here. I went to school, and when I was 7 years old, I understand to have a special bent for learning foreign languages, and I've started to learn it. It gave me a lot of opportunities. I took part in different conferences. I won the first prize in the competition between pupils from all the Far East, and I didn't have any troubles with talking to tourists. Since childhood, I'm very active. I try to do all my best. I'm not afraid of any troubles, and I always try to achieve my goal. I have a lot of goals, and one of them was graduate from school with high diploma, and I've done it. Oh, if you hear me.
Culture. So my reasons are endless because I want it so much. Hope I see you soon. Sincerely yours, Sasha.